Hello folks, Jawtooth here. I'm on a bumpy one lane gravel road way out here in the middle of nowhere near central Kentucky. We got a train coming, so I'm gonna try to get up here somewhere and film this thing. I know that the road crosses the tracks just right up here. So sit back for some live action here. Go ahead and start the video, son. This is gonna be a good one. Man, these trains were just getting ridiculously long. Wow, that was a huge train. It's over 2 miles long. And it had that ditch cleaner in the middle of the train too. That was pretty cool. A couple of those ditch cleaners. I filmed one of those not too far from here about a month ago. That was pretty awesome. Give me a thumbs up, folks. Hey, check it out. We got another flange greaser right here. This one's solar powered. See that? Solar powered, and it works for two tracks. Wow, that's pretty cool. Flange greaser for two tracks, solar powered, right next to the tunnel here. Hey, before I go here, folks, check this out. I'm down here by the railroad tracks and right next to this little gravel lane. There's a hole about 5 feet deep. Man, if you walk through the weeds and you fall into this, you got some problems.
There's a pipe down in there.
Look how deep that hole is. Man, if you walk through there, you got some problems, son. That would really hurt.
Ah, but wait, there's more. Always got my dogs here. You can check those out. I got lucky on that one lane road back there. If a car didn't come the other way, I don't know what the heck I would have done. I would have backed up for a long ways. Had a hard time turning around just getting out of there. That road was narrow and on the side of a hill too. That was pretty cool though. Thanks for watching.
Newest.
Yep.
Because she's the youngest.